What's up, everybody? Miniature Brew back here, and it is day 32 of the optimal off season. Today, we're hitting just arms, biceps, and triceps. The reason my weight was so low this morning compared to yesterday, 164 yesterday, 161.4 today, was because yesterday I did miss my lunch, left school early because my ear was being dumb, giving me a headache. But I think we're good now. Because, you know, it's all clogged up and stuff. Don't want to mess with it because I feel fine. And, yeah, let's get into our meal number one. Like I said, we are at a Nutella, so. This morning, we're going to have a bowl of cereal and a cup of orange juice that I already started drinking because, you know, I was thirsty. So, yeah, let's devour this. As you guys know, we hit abs every day. We also plank every day, but today we are starting a plank challenge. We're gonna start at a minute and 5 seconds since we do it a minute every day. And then we're gonna go up 5 seconds every single day for the next 30 days. So yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna hurry up, hit the ab workout, and then I'll see you for the plank challenge. Alright guys, it's raining like crazy outside, but it was a good arm workout. Hopefully my ear thing doesn't start hurting again today. Got a cotton ball in it right now. As you guys know, terrible lighting, but you know, can't do much about it. But good arm workout today. I did a bunch of, well, not really a bunch. I did some dumbbell stuff off camera for biceps because I didn't feel like I targeted biceps enough. Triceps, I think we demolished. And then biceps, I think I just demolished. Really, all I did was regular curls, but, yeah, they were pretty good. But thank y'all for watching. And, tomorrow, if I make it to the gym, I'll be hitting legs. So, you know, yeah, we're gonna get that in tomorrow if I come. I'm hoping I'll wake up. I woke up the past 3 days, so we're doing good. But, yeah. I'll see you guys. Well, actually, I might record in a second. But if not, thank you all for watching. Make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Join the hashtag Brood Army. Don't need lighting because my hoodie's not off. There'll probably be a physique update soon. Not sure when, but soon. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.